It's showtime. Beautiful backhand. Back it up high. That backhand is getting, he's going to be dangerous. Koki lead. Love the way the racket drops back. Left leg, it looks like he has no skin. Oh, back edge of the table. Shushin's still up by one now. Played out a bit more to the forehand side, the middle. Can be a bit weaker here, right in front of him. Bounce of side and topspin. Forehand is bread and butter. I think from time to time that'll come out to be very effective. Lin Gaoyuan handling the side. Oh, left it wide open. Finding places deep in the backhand corner. Gets one off balance. Zhuxin as wide as can be. Lin Gaoyuan perfectly in position. Gets him three. Gaoyuan with three game points.
10-8.
He's been for. Beautiful backhand, this time a bit closer to. Wearing the less dark shirt. Oh, a spinny shot catches the edge of the racket and goes long. They're leading at the top of the screen. 1-0 with the serves on his side.
1-0.
In between the games. Zhuxin won in 2012.
3-1.
4-1. Forms of forcing him to play backhands. The back 4 years old. Be too tough to predict where Zhuxin will go.
5-4.
I'll leave this for.
5-4.
Good long.
5-7.
It's gonna have to be even more unpredictable.
5-8.
Air shot goes wild. Your bread and butter forehands, the step arounds haven't come in. Nailed it. It will not come down.
6-11-6.
And in game 7, he found the courage, found the answer. Of Zhuxin, 71 kilometers per hour. And from not a point dropped yet for Zhuxin. Backhand view, an arrival for the backhand. Expect and predict new world number one.
3-8.
Ma Long. Boy, acknowledging his fortune. Makes his move forward. Game point save. Then he backs. And Xu Xin's game is still changing a bit as well. But still a few other ingredients coming into play. Xu Xin with the spin. Corner here, holds his ground for just a moment. Here we go. Xu Xin's game.
Unbelievable, Xu Xin, come on, man. Give us a...
Everywhere gets it back. A drop shot comes down. No problem. The omnipresent Xu Xin is right there waiting. Hooking side. Top 10. Xu Xin's home. The monopoly of the highlights. Short side. Finally put Mima Ito's record to rest here.
7-5.
Dark Knight has the serves.
8-5.
End of the table for Ling. Confident in the middle. Oh, and he gets away with it. In the first three games of this backhand, the effect. Yeah, the ball just went past me.
2-1.
Thing. Placement on the cover. Again, the agility of Xu Xin keeps him on his feet here. But the arc of this ball, Lin Gaoyuan covering just per European stroke with the elbow snap. Backhand from Xu Xin. See if we can see it one more time. Patrick Franziska in recent years. To try and counter that. Table tennis practice halls.
Got it!
He's now on the receive. Two game four aggressive. Counter right back, Lin Gaoyuan, able to take. Potentially here, later today. Exact spin on the ball on the serve.
Explosive. 2-1.
The rally. Sally can be, the better the chance that the weaker player has the shot. Look how spinny this ball is, almost 8,000 RPM. 7,700, that's the spinniest I've seen on the radar. Shu Xin with a little... appreciated. Tough to call. Read quickly. Time to time, he's done it many times throughout, but this game, that hasn't been the recipe. Body, then out to the middle of the table. Even with all that top, simply a second warning. Xu Xin continued, back to the table. You see that work for him, a timeout here on Xu Xin's side. And he wasn't giving her any opportunity. Serve quite crucial. Too much pressure inside game and match points. The dark night continues. He goes through Xu Xin for the third time in a row. 11-6, 4-2. He's got a spot in the final. The question is who will